Hi everybody, Chantea Goetz here, Functionised Innovative Therapeutics in Colts Neck, New Jersey. What motivates you? Are you intrinsically motivated or extrinsically motivated? Meaning, do you do things for the joy of it yourself, for self-satisfaction, for pride, integrity, or are you motivated by outside forces such as money, fame, or just acceptance within the community? There are those that we all see, athletes that do it for the money. There are athletes that do it for the pure love of the sport. It doesn't have to be an athlete. Anything that motivates you in life and business, there are those that can make it and not make it. And it really does come down to the type of motivation that you have. It is easier to get up and go and to push through when things are tough, when it's coming from deep within. So, you know, find a way to switch that external motivating, you know, mentality into one more of internally intrinsic motivation. And this takes time, it takes practice, and using sports psychology techniques that I use in our office can help you, whether it's professionally or athletically, academically. All of these things really do matter with the type of motivation that you branch out and use to reach your ultimate goals. So take a minute, think about it, what motivates you, and keep going. Until then, I'll see you later. Bye.